What's going on, guys? Spasmatic here, back inside Destiny 2. In this video, I'm going to be covering the Oryx challenge on Master Difficulty. This challenge is definitely one of the easier challenges in the entire raid, if not the easiest. The challenge for Oryx is that players cannot kill the same Ogre and Knight more than once. The strat that my team did for this challenge was have one person per play and two people floating mid. Once Oryx slammed the plate, we would delay jumping on the plate and kill all the Ogres and Knights first. The players on the plates would soul their own Ogre and Knight when they spawn in, and remember that when you kill your Ogre, your Knight will spawn on the opposite side of the arena. Once all the Ogres and Knights have been dealt with, we then jump on the plates for the first phase. For the second phase, the players on the plates would swap sides, so R2 would go to L2 and R1 would go to L1. This makes it so different people are killing different Ogres and Knights. And I think this method just makes it pretty easy to organize, since the Oryx encounter itself isn't that hard to do on Master Difficulty. I'd also like to note that we ended up 2-phasing Oryx, so this strat worked pretty well. If you end up 3-phasing Oryx, it'll probably be best to rotate the plate players either clockwise or counterclockwise. Any method works, just make sure the same people aren't killing the same Ogre and Knight throughout the encounter. And that's pretty much all there is to it. Hopefully you found this video helpful. If you did, don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys later, back inside Destiny 2. Peace.